keep government open, but at the same time, deal with the border.
We're facing an unmitigated disaster at our southern border.
Folks, this is out of control.
Chaos at the southern border.
It is so important that we secure this border.
There will be no legislation without strong border security.
If the president wants to make sure that we can keep government funded and continue to work on the bills that the House has been working on a lot, the Senate hopefully starts taking them up, take an action on the border.